Funny Dutch verbs number 6. Nagenieten. Na means after and genieten means to enjoy. To enjoy after. After what? Oh, het was zo'n mooie avond gisteren. Ik ben nog aan het nagenieten. So I'm still enjoying yesterday's evening. Dus nagenieten betekent to enjoy or to relish the memory of something. It's like an afterglow. I like this word in English, afterglow. Ik kan vaak van mooie herinneringen nagenieten. I can often feel the afterglow of beautiful memories. Waar kun jij van nagenieten? Laat het me weten in de reacties. And do you have a verb similar to this in your language? Also, please let me know in the comments down below.